New Zealand, and we are visiting Kuka Falls. About 200,000 liters of water fall down, and that's enough to fill five Olympic swimming pools at a minute. Bye bye.